Today in Black History, September 5th, 1846, John Wesley Cromwell was born into slavery, but would eventually overcome tremendous obstacles to become a prominent figure in African American history. After gaining his freedom, he pursued higher education with great determination. He graduated from Howard University in 1874, making him one of the first African Americans to earn a law degree. Throughout his life, Cromwell played a pivotal role in advancing civil rights and education for African Americans. He was a co-founder of the American Negro Academy, an influential organization that promoted intellectual and cultural pursuits within the Black community. Cromwell's legacy is a testament to his resilience and his tireless efforts to uplift his people through education, advocacy, and scholarship.